At first, you need to remove screws that marked by red circles from the bottom cover. Then remove optical drive and screws that was under optical drive. Now flip laptop and pry up bottom cover. From the left and right sides, you need to push down bottom cover and lift top case up. In the front side, you need to insert plastic tool to place of joint of case parts and push down bottom cover. Now flip laptop back and lift bottom case from this side. Disconnect battery cable from main board, pushing it from left and right sides. To remove RAM module, you need to push securing clips to left and right sides, and then remove module. Here can be installed up to 16 GB RAM DDR4. To insert memory module, slide it firmly into the slot at an angle and press the memory module down until it clicks into place.